I am not happy. I'm upset because of the coronavirus. I can't go to school. I can't see my friends. I can't go to my favorite restaurant. I can't go to parties. I can't go to Disneyland. But I know all these sacrifices will be worth it. I stayed at home for 2 months already. I wear a mask. I wash my hands. I don't go to crowded areas in order to stop the virus spreading. Because if I don't do so, I might be affected and infect my dad, mom, and my brother. If they are sick, they might die, and I won't see them anymore. I will be even more upset. Coronavirus is a global health emergency. Everyone on this earth has a responsibility to stop it. It should not be a political matter to be used against other nations. I'm only 7 years old. I understand it, but why do some adults don't get it? To those national leaders, stop blaming each other. Forget about your own interests. The virus won't go away by winning a political argument. We should use our strength, power, determination, and courage all together to fight with this common enemy, coronavirus. I have this common sense, why don't you?
如果你都想上嚟屈机 TV 发表意见嘅话，欢迎你同我哋联络。最后，记得订阅我哋屈机 TV 嘅频道，留言赞好，同埋分享俾身边嘅朋友。我哋下集再见啦。